So here we have one Raspberry Pi, two LCD displays. These are parallel access LCD displays using 8-bit data interfaces. Let's fire them up, see what happens. Here we go. We can control both displays independently of the other. So a little test program there scrolls a couple of messages across the displays and puts the time and date on the bigger one as well. You can see details of this, how it's wired up, what the programs look like on the project's website.